Has your family seen you as a 280 pounder yet?
Yeah.
What was the reaction?
So they said I'm a whole different person.
Do they still want the body fat down or no way for the offensive line?
Oh yeah, I'm sorry. Really? I'm definitely trying.
Well, we're back to your freshman year of high school. How much you weighed back then? I think you told me once. It wasn't much.
Freshman year?
Yeah, high school.
I was like 185.
Whoa. You gained almost like 105 pounds. Yeah. In 4 years.
And you were 235. You said as a senior. You told us.
Yeah.
Right? Mm-hmm. Did you ever imagine that as a true freshman you might be starting at the University of Miami?
No, not at all.
Why? What was your mindset when you first came here, when you first committed here?
I was thinking that I was really going to have to work and that I'm probably going to get tossed around a little bit.